River is up and out.
Hey, Buck.
Yes, sir.
Where are we going?
We are going to Iron Horse Mud Ranch.
First event of 2023. Just me and Buck flying solo, no camper this time. He had to work.
He's got to be on the big boat.
All right, Buck. Have you ever listened to Young Dolph?
Young Dolph?
Yeah.
No, not that I know of.
Buck loves the music that I play, especially in my big side-by-side with all the speakers. He just loves it whenever I crank it up. So I don't know that he's ever heard Young Dolph, so I'm going to play it for him, and then we're gonna ask him what he thinks about it. Huh? All right. So what do you think about Young Dolph?
It was okay. He had it all going on, a little bit of everything. He was smoking a little weed, doing a little shrooms, going to church, seeing his granny. You know, I mean,
see?
He was a family kind of guy, it sounds like.
See, you just got to give it a chance, bud.
Low anymore.
I thought the Mississippi was going to dry up.
That's what I've heard, Fred. But I think she's back up and above normal.
Buck, are we there yet?
We're getting closer by the minute.
Driving for 10 hours. Can't get nothing to eat at the Cracker Barrel. Buck's about to have a fit.
I think he's losing right here.
When you rent the greasiest hotel room in Perry, Florida, make sure and bring your own disinfectant wipes. Well, 847 miles later, here we are. Legendary gates of Iron Horse. You know.
Picked up a little pun. Ride around with us for a minute. I don't know why. Needs a haircut. He's trying to be cool.
Yeah. Haircut. I had a toad adjustment. It would be nice.
There's a to get in the park before 7 o'clock. It is 6:46 because that clock's 2 minutes fast. So we're actually doing pretty good. I think we're going to get in plenty of time to get set up.
I think so too.
I know y'all asked why the hell do y'all get up so early to get to a bog, because you don't see this anywhere else. Nowhere else that I've ever been do they start at 7 o'clock in the morning, wide open.
Wide open is the key word there.
Well, we got in before 7 o'clock. It's actually 5:54, but they started early. So we missed the opening run.
Oh, well. We tried.
Thank you.
very enjoyable.
We're gonna build one when we get back.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go ahead and give me one.
Before he did this, did he?
Yo, puts it. Hey, he's got his hands on the steering wheel, taking a look. He's checking out the truck. Somebody stop that kid real quick before he goes into there. You
right? There you go. Gotta get a little.
There we go.
On the time.
You ready for this? Come on. Like I said, this is gonna be a loud truck. This truck hasn't been out in a little bit. He's got a new motor in it. She's ready to rip. So you guys get to see it.
Somebody has.